popping, y'all? Welcome if you're new, and if you double back, it's the word. And you know, I got something good for y'all today. We're diving into how virtual reality is flipping the script on home entertainment. Whether you're hip to it or not, you know, let's break it down real quick. So imagine your spot transforming in a heartbeat. You know, one moment you're chilling, it's just you, or you got a vibe or whatever you got going on, you feel me? And then the next, yeah, front row at a live concert of your favorite artist, or the best seat in the movie theater, your next favorite movie coming out, or you're just stepping onto a new planet on some gaming type stuff. But that's the vibe VR is bringing, revolutionizing how we kick back and, you know, enjoy entertainment. Let's hit a rewind for
quadruple the resolution that are coming out in the same size and price point at some point next year. And one of the things that also helps is that the optics have an enormous amount of geometric distortion. So a straight line of pixels on the edge of the screen is actually being bowed inwards like this. So
we want the next version of Quest to be another big step forward. You know, we want virtual reality to be something that anyone can just jump into with the best and most immersive experiences out there, and we want it to be available to as many people as possible. Quest was a big step towards that goal. For the first time, you had real virtual reality with full freedom of movement, so you could walk around with no wires to break that feeling of presence. And from day one, we were selling them as fast as we could make them. More than 90% of people who used Quest this year hadn't used an Oculus before.
Vive Pro is an amazing new device with 78% increase in resolution. That's an amazing improvement to the visual quality of your VR experience. It also has built-in headphones, high fidelity sound, with an inline amplifier that brings you crisp, amazing audio. It also has dual microphones. It works with base station tracking, Steam VR tracking 1.0 and 2.0. We built it for the most demanding consumers and professionals. We're really excited about bringing this product to market and what that means for VR as an industry. Now, the Vive Pro, priced at $799, also comes with 6 months of...
And there's more. For how we game or watch movies, it's really rewriting how we connect, how we learn, and how we vibe with the world.
Tesla Suit is a human-to-digital interface, the only of its kind, designed to simulate experience and accelerate mastery in the physical world. Tesla Suit inputs haptic feedback to any area of the body, from gentle touch to feelings of physical exertion and temperature, and outputs motion capture and biometrics. Tesla Suit accelerates VR training with performance monitoring and sensation.
When it comes to Star Wars Immortal, you're not watching a saga, you're really in it. Going saber to saber with Darth Vader himself. You feel me? It's a whole new level of immersion. It doesn't get no better than that. I mean, you're 1v1 with the GOAT. That's kind of crazy.
Next Lab on Oculus Quest is the ultimate Star Wars experience, and if you haven't had the Force flow through you yet, do. There is no try. Throughout the series, you will go from a lowly smuggler with a hydro spanner to a force-wielding, lightsaber-swinging destiny changer of a galaxy far, far away.
Enough. Did you think you
would? I mean, to me, this is...
A whopping 5 Star Wars VR games release on the Oculus Quest and Quest 2, and although they're all enjoyable titles, some are definitely better than others. Series, Vader Immortal Episode 3 lived up to every one of my expectations. On the whole, the Vader Immortal trilogy is a Star Wars experience through and through, and although the playtime isn't anything impressive, the lightsaber dojos offer multiple hours of replayability.
But VR's
Imagine you put on your glasses or headset and you're instantly in your home space. It has parts of your physical home recreated virtually, it has things that are only possible virtually, and it has an incredibly inspiring view of whatever you find most beautiful.
Hey, are you coming?
Yeah, just gotta find something to wear.
VR is more than just
immersive experience provided by VR technology makes it a valuable asset and potential game changer in the education area. With virtual reality, simulation concepts could be made accessible to people across different ages, which will aid faster learning, making education more effective and more efficient, and of course more fun. For instance, Toyota has used the Teen Drive 365 campaign to inform parents and young drivers about the risk of distracted driving.
So if you're down to explore...